Temperatures in the 40s to near 50 degrees today, but winter storm watches already posted for the next system, which will be with a gradual increase in clouds during the evening and overnight hours tonight. Timeline for arrival a little bit different than with most systems. It starts in southwestern areas of the state tomorrow morning, but probably takes a good part of the day to get into eastern and northern areas of the state. All the while, a quick 1 to 3 inches of accumulation by mid-afternoon in southwestern sections. Travel really becoming altered as we get later into the day and into Friday night. Heaviest of the snow will be Friday night and very early Saturday morning before the system starts to lighten during the daylight hours on Saturday. Still quite organized in the morning before falling apart during the afternoon. And again, expecting a general 1 to 3 inches of accumulation by the time we get toward the evening commute in southwestern areas of the state, and then the accumulation on for the rest of the eastern half of the state as we go through Friday night and early Saturday morning. A heavy wet snow expected, so despite the lack of wind with this system, there will be the potential of some scattered power outages, expecting the most across the higher terrain in some western and southwestern areas of the state. There could be some mixing going on in southern parts of the state and a little bit of shadowing going on up north.